Rounding out the end of day one here at Grand Prix Oakland, I've tracked down judge extraordinaire Riki Hayashi. He's the great Riki Hayashi.
He's standing behind me?
He's right in front of you. Oh. Behind you, right in front of you. Okay. I don't know where to put him, frankly.
I never see this guy, so I don't know what he looks like.
Unfortunately, I do. So there you go. So it's not just Luis I mean to, see? All right, Riki.
I know how it feels.
How did the tournament go? You came into it with a three round bye?
Yeah, and then I went 1-3, and now I'm standing here talking to you instead of playing another round of Magic.
Oh, man. Well, I think you came out ahead, but...
Yeah, I have a winning record. I had to get out while I had a winning record.
Yeah, 4-3, time to get out of this place. So you're playing Scape Shift. How did you end up with that deck choice?
I played a terrible homebrew green-white deck with like Gaddock Teagues and stuff at a PTQ. And then there was a GPT the next day in my hometown of Davis. And my friend's like, you can't play that terrible deck again. Play a real deck like Scape Shift. I'm like, okay.
Wait, let me rewind this. Play a real deck like Scape Shift.
Yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to get that. A real deck like Scape Shift. Okay, keep going.
So I tried to gather some cards, and I was looking for cards the morning of the tournament. And then my friend Brian Urbano was like, well, I got a Scape Shift deck. Do you just want to borrow it? I'm like, you're not playing? He's like, no. So it's like, okay, I'll borrow it. And then made the top 8 of that one with that deck. I liked it a lot. And then next week at Superstars, I played and top 8-ed and got the buys there.
Nice. And how was it? Did you play the exact same 75 today that you did for those GPTs?
No. I made a couple of changes. I took out Magma Jets and made them into the Royals because Dark Depths is a lot more popular now.
Sure.
And having some main deck bounce insurance against Merit Lage, I felt was more important.
And how did you feel about its performance today? I mean, obviously, it could have gone a little bit better, but were you happy with it? I mean, the real question is, did you have fun, Riki? That's what you're playing for, right?
Of course I had fun. I always have fun when I'm playing Magic. I mean, the deck runs hot and cold. It just happens. Like, I would be sitting there for 4 or 5 turns saying, all I need to do is draw a Scape Shift to win, and it doesn't happen. And it happened at the trial. Like, I would just, you know, top deck Scape Shift and get there.
You use up all the good luck to get here.
I mean... Yeah, I think it balances out in the end. And
any judge calls today?
No, actually, I didn't.
Uncharacteristic for you, Riki. Uncharacteristic.
That was just an experiment, Mosh. But plenty of judges would stop by my match. Go, how you doing? Oh, not so hot, huh? I don't know if you heard, but when I filled out my match results slip and marked drop, the head judge John Carter called me up to the stage, Riki Hayashi, the main stage, basically just to, you know, confirm that I was dropping and I was done.
Man, if only he'd called us, we could have gotten the whole thing on film.
Oh man, I knew that's why I was getting called up to. He was like, he just wants to make fun of me.
Yeah. Hey, you'd already dropped. You have no more responsibility to the tournament. Just get out of the building.
I could be out of here.
You're your own man, Riki. You're your own man. Well, I'm glad you stopped by. You look like you had a good time. You gonna be around tomorrow?
I guess, maybe. I mean, I'll be around tomorrow. I don't know if I'll play or just hang out and might do some writing.
Oh! Do some writing. Yeah, that's something we miss at the website, some Riki Hayashi writing.
I don't know if I'm writing anything for you.
Well, hey, the door's open. We're just waiting for you to come through.
I got some other projects I've been working on.
What other projects could there possibly be?
I don't know. Secret stuff.
Uh-oh. Secrets. All right, Riki, thanks for stopping by and talking to us. It was good seeing you.
Mosh. Good seeing you, too.
All right.
You should come to Northern California more often.
I know. I'm down in Southern California. Now.